Thousands of people are forced to hang out on board the Skytower at SeaWorld in San Diego. A power outage left them stranded hundreds of feet above the ground for about 4 hours yesterday. The Skytower is 400 feet tall. It allows guests to see panoramic views of the surrounding skyline. 46 passengers and 2 SeaWorld employees were on the ride at the time. Now, power was eventually restored, but at least one person was treated for anxiety once everyone was safely on the ground.